herzlich willkommen zu einem weiteren Part bei The Walking Dead in New Frontier. Ich bin wieder Avenger und ja, im letzten Part wurden wir von New Frontier rausgeschmissen. Ja, hört sich erstmal böse an, aber ich bin eigentlich etwas froh darüber. Was mich jetzt interessieren würde, wie wäre es denn gelaufen, wenn ich so geantwortet hätte, wie es mein Bruder hätte haben wollen? Wären wir trotzdem rausgeflogen oder... Man weiß es nicht. Es heißt ja, Entscheidungen werden den kompletten Spielverlauf verändern. Haben sie ja in dem Fall, denke ich mal. Und mich würde es echt mal interessieren, wie es wäre, wenn ich... Aber das ist eine andere Story. Vielleicht machen wir das irgendwann mal durch, dass ich das einfach nochmal spiele und ganz anders handle. Schreibt es mir in die Kommentare. Und wir machen jetzt auf jeden Fall damit weiter. Ist es vielleicht zum Verhängnis geworden, dass Jesus gerade seine Axt weggeschmissen hat? Aber, wie schon gesagt, seht selbst. Ich mache bereit. Oh, anscheinend nicht. Jesus! Oh mein Gott! Hauen einen drüber! Jawohl, der Schwung ist noch da. Cooler Tritt. Flitz!
Batter up, fuckface! Come on, man, move your ass!
Oh my God. Leute. Oh shit. Der kommt ja auch wieder! Komm schon! Gut reagiert. Baseballschläger? Clementine! Oh mein Gott! Yes! Sie ist wieder da! Huh! Huh! Yeah! Oh mein Gott, bin ich froh, dich zu sehen! Holy shit. Da geht mein Herz schon wieder auf.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. The New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
Not all of us. Kate and Gabe are still there, with David.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem!
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way.
Und jetzt noch mal ein kleiner Rückblick.
It's a lie that says you can trust us. You belong. They don't care about their people. They promised they'd help him. But they were gonna let him die.
Okay, das ist jetzt. Das interessiert mich jetzt. Oh Gott, tun sich ja Abgründe auf, Mensch. Da sind sie ja. Was ist eigentlich aus ihm geworden?
AJ, please.
Okay.
Here it is. It would have to be a shot.
Tja, dann. Oh Gott. Müssen wir den Kleinen jetzt echt spritzen? Ich würde ihn aber erst mitnehmen.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
You don't know that for sure.
Sadly, I do. It's my curse.
Your curse?
Knowing when someone's gonna die. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
I have to try. Hey, look, AJ. A bunny rabbit. AJ, shh.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
Fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier. You've made that pretty damn obvious.
I made the right call. One you refused to make.
Well, I'm making one now. Get your shit and get out.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
What?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
I'm not leaving without him.
AJ can't travel. All we can do now is make him comfortable.
I'm not leaving without him.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. It's what's best for both of you.
No! You monsters!
What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, and you go. Please don't make me regret this.
goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
Das macht mich so sauer.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who did it, Dobby. Survived. He didn't. It's just the way it goes sometimes.
Oh, man.
This is where David circled on the map. Our smelly friends are back.
Müffelnde Freunde. Alles klar. Schon! Komm schon! Komm schon! Oh yeah! Na, das wird nicht lange halten. Oh, jeez!
Gotta find a way in.
Komm schon! Na, los! Oh no!
Fuck! I can raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me. Oh man, this thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up!
Locked.
Look for another way in! It's our only chance!
Pick up the pace, Hobby!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Well, there's a car. No wheels.
Shit! God damn it!
So, was machen wir jetzt damit? Ah ja, Wagenheber, alles klar. Ja, ich beeil mich doch schon. Nein, Jesus. Oh, Gott sei Dank.
Won't go any higher. Everyone get in!
Kommt schon, Jungs. Jesus. Alter, der geht ja ab. Das war jetzt noch mal ein bisschen aufregend, ne? Komm schon rein da.
Come on, Trip.
Close the door.
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there. Damn, man. That was too close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Sieht so aus. Ist auf jeden Fall stabiler wie so ein Zaun, nicht?
Hey, I'm here. David.
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in.
Clementine.
Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, he has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it. What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. She's with me. I owe her my life. She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say? That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem. He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
That's great, Clem. This is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Not happening, David. They're my family as much as yours.
Is that what you think? Last I checked, Kate was my wife, and Gabe was my son. Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
I might be going crazy, but I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom. Take cover.
Ich glaube, der wusste das selber nicht.
Fuck. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
Er hatte anscheinend echt keine Ahnung.
Just glad we found some more smokes.
Shame you can't take it with you.
David!
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
Go! Get Badger!
Come on. Run, boy. What? No. Ich, okay, also war es doch zu spät gedrückt. Hervorragend. Das kriegen wir hin. Das kriegen wir hin. Das kriegen wir hin. So ist gut. Ja, komm noch mal. What? Why? Oh shit.
I'd have known you, Dave's brother. I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Oh yeah. Nice one.
Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out. Fuck.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too. Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for?
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Als Rin. Verdient hat das.
That's enough, man. He's gone. For God's sake, Javi! Get a goddamn hold of yourself!
Das reicht.
He's all yours.
Stop. Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
Start talking, or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, okay, take it easy.
I'm waiting.
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Göttliche Intervention. Ich habe ihn nicht vergeben. Und bevor wir nach Richmond zurückkehren, bedanke ich mich wieder mal recht herzlich fürs Zuschauen. Werden wir Richmond überhaupt erreichen mit so einer Meute, die hinter uns herkrabbelt? Was ist mit Clementine? Hat sie sich endgültig verabschiedet und ist jetzt einfach weg? Wir haben gerade erfahren, dass der Kleine noch lebt. Ja, also es ist... Die Emotionen kochen gerade richtig über. Ich hoffe, ihr seid auf jeden Fall wieder beim nächsten Mal dabei. Wenn ihr mich cool fand, natürlich wieder diesen Button. Wenn ihr mich richtig geil fand, wieder diesen da. Und wir sehen uns auf jeden Fall beim nächsten Part The Walking Dead A New Frontier. See you next time. Euer Avenger. Haut rein. Bis dahin. Servus, alles wieder.